There are two opposing ways of understanding the Duke of Ferrara's love of art. So the Duke could simply be doing this because he likes quality, or there's an element of snobbery involved. You buy things that have the label of higher quality in order to prove that you yourself are superior to others. That's why I'm looking down on you. Well, I think there are three pieces of evidence which convey that the Duke is obsessed with status. Number one, his insistence on the value of his 900-year-old name. Number two, he has this magnificent fresco portrait painted on the wall of his beautiful wife, who he's had killed. He closes the curtains on it and doesn't take the time to enjoy it even himself. And then third, we have two artists, Fra Pandolf and Klaus of Innsbruck. It's the names which convey their fame, which then convey his great self-worth to anyone